My last night in St. Petersburg. Tomorrow I'm heading back to Moscow, and from there I'll be heading to the airport and over back to Dubai. Was a great experience, absolutely great experience. St. Petersburg at night is fantastic, fascinating, charming, call it whatever. Beautiful. Whatever you see behind me is what you see everywhere in St. Petersburg. It's a place that I recommend everyone to visit, everyone to come and see, to spend a few days in. Fantastic.
And I'm in a Mexican restaurant. I'm gonna eat some tortillas, fajitas, grazie. Margaritas. So I say cheers, margarita.
Nice. It's a bit strong, but it's nice.
I just had one of the biggest meals, Mexican. I'm unable to.
So basically, I'm full. As I said earlier, this is my last night. This is my last night in St. Petersburg. This is my last night in St. Petersburg.
See you later.
Baka baka. No, it's paka paka, but in Egyptian, baka baka.
Is there any specific name for this? Any specific name?
For all cocktails, the name, or if you in this bar, this bartender said it will be, I think, abracadabra, or just white.
The white shots.
Just white.
And it contains three layers of Malibu.
Malibu, Cointreau, and Sambuca.
Sambuca
in here,
the bottom.
Then Malibu.
Malibu, and Sambuca, and Cointreau.
This is me before the triple white shot. Now or? This is me after the white shot.
This is fantastic. So cognac and Cointreau. Then you put the cover on it Well, something's gonna happen now.
Another one. enemies, maybe Kirtle in danger, because from...
Wow.
Drink quickly.
Непростой матч, много в нем разных несостоявшихся замыслов, недопланированных.
Quickly?
Ну, кстати говоря, реализованных неточностей, защитных в первую очередь. Я думаю, что в обсуждении этого матча даже комментарий без Тарасовки, Георгий Чебанцев, Юрий Костин, Александр Маслова.
Still okay. 30 minutes later, I'm still okay.
So you should.
So I should steer them? Oh, now it's a white Russian. Haha. Fantastic.
Fantastic.
1 hour later, white Russian, nothing happened. I'm still fine.